as I say, done by the great Reynold Brown. And anyway, I always it's a great film, and well, it's not a great film, obviously. It's arguably the finest motion picture. It's arguably the finest motion picture since Davy Crockett and the River Pirates. Attack of the 50-Foot Woman, I commemorated it in verse, in memory of Yvette, who played the eponymous 50-Foot Woman. Attack of the 50-Foot Woman. The synopsis of the film, in a thumbnail sketch, would be this, that I've taken from Halliwell's. And their synopsis goes like this. A neurotic woman enters a disused spacecraft where she is affected by radioactivity, which, as any scientist would tell you, in a woman results in a 50-fold increase in total body mass. If it had been a guy, he would have been conferred with superpowers. Don't go looking for justice in this life, ladies. But you can't fight the laws of physics. Attack of the 50-Foot Woman. Her molecules got magnified, her faintest whisper amplified. Takes the highway in her stride, she's a little on the large side. Attack of the 50-Foot Woman. Feeling vaguely discontent with all the spleen that fits a vent, dressed in a circus tent, her irritation overspent to an almost biblical extent. Attack of the 50-Foot Woman, she's a radioactive predatory flirt with a figure made to disconcert. Mess with her, you're gonna get hurt, lax Catholics reconvert. Attack of the 50-Foot Woman, who needs some overgrown shit stomping on their block? Mad, bad, sad, sick. How's the antidote coming on, Duck? Sports cars for roller skates. She straps them on whenever she's late. She's too big to appreciate. She'd be better off back in the States. She needs her own space, let's face it. Attack of the 50-Foot Woman. Blacking out the afternoon, she lends an air of ominous gloom. Was it something we said or a phase of the moon? Anyway, we ain't got the room. Attack of the 50-Foot Woman. Attack of the 50-Foot Woman. Please remain alert. Don't be driving in the outside lane, peeking up her tent oblique skirts. Attempts to reach her only stiff, tried gold, flattery, top dollar gifts in a vain attempt to heal this rift. Still she seems a little bit myth, 50 feet and never been kissed, she only wants a lift. Attack of the 50-Foot Woman, what's the army doing now? To totally trash the state of Nevada, pissed all over the National Guard. Attack of the 50-Foot Woman, how come nobody's seen her coming? Thank you so much. This is